Happy video day, guys. So today I have a very exciting video for you guys because Target is going to be doing a designer collection. And I don't know if you guys are new to this or if you've seen it before or if you're like me, who every time they do this, I go, oh my gosh, who's it with? What this is basically Target sometimes brings on some designers to create like little capsule collections. They're like small collections, they're limited edition, they're not gonna be around forever. And they usually sell out pretty quickly. And you know, usually you would have to go to the stores and sometimes you would see people in huge lines in order to grab some of the pieces because online they would sell very, very quickly. But because of this whole virus and all this craziness that has been happening, Target basically said that their inventory online is going to be a lot larger and it's going to be starting on June 6th. So that is today. So all of these pieces are going to be available right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and link every single one of the pieces that we talk about down in my description box. And like I said, these are limited edition, very high-end designer brands that they create these more affordable options for Target. And we have some amazing brands that teamed up with Target this time. And you guys, honestly, I really think that this is a phenomenal lineup. The first one is Love Shack Fancy. So Love Shack Fancy is a brand that is very high-end. But I have to admit, they have a very beautiful, elegant, vintage, very romantic feel to their clothing that I am obsessing over. Also noticed a lot of their stuff is very short. I think they're known for very, very short dresses, but the ones that I saw releasing in Target look like they're a little bit longer. They also have all of these details on the dresses that are insane. And what I love is that they brought some of this amazing lace and embroidery detailing to their Target collection, which we will go over. And the next brand is Kushni. Now, this brand is gorgeous. Like, if you look at their website, like their main website, they have very form-fitted dresses. You can tell like their main thing is silhouettes and making garments that really, really fit the body. Their stuff just looks very elegant, very sexy, and it's more modern. So we have our very vintage, very girly, very romantic, and then we have more of a sexy, very form-fitted kind of designer brand in Kushni. So I'm loving this one, and they have such amazing pieces. And then finally, there's Lisa Marie Fernandez, and now this brand is very bohemian. So it's more of like a very summery vibe. I see very bohemian stuff, but still it has a very elegant feel to it. There's some very amazing white bohemian style dresses, which are all the rage right now. Like, I feel like everywhere there is white bohemian style dresses. But if you can get one that is like a designer brand, but made cheaper for Target, that is like pretty amazing. I look through the preview items. I have an entire blog posted right now if you guys want to see some comparisons. I kind of went through the designer collection and looked for pieces that were replicated in Target that look very similar and showing you guys the price difference. So if you guys want to see all of that information, it's on theglamranch.com right now. We're going to be fashion window shopping in this video. I'm going to be showing you guys all the pieces that I am in love with from this collection, and we're going to go over them. A few of these pieces I know I'm going to pick up. Another thing that I really want to point out to you guys is sometimes designer brands don't do plus sizes, but this Target launch is going from extra extra small to plus sizes. So this is going to be able to get everybody. So if there is a piece that you love, there is a size most definitely for you. That is amazing. Anyways, if you guys are new here and you've never seen me before, I'm Christina Brooke on the channel. We talk about makeup and fashion. And if you guys want to go ahead and hit that subscribe button, I would love for you guys to do that right now so that you see me again. And let's get into it right now. I'm really excited, guys. I will tell you, out of all three brands, there is certain pieces that I love. I feel like the one that I'm the most excited for is Love Shack Fancy, just because I feel like their stuff is just so cool and intricate. I think it's pronounced Kushni. Kushni has like some really gorgeous, really form-fitted dresses that I'm really staring at, and almost like they're super elegant that I'm not used to seeing that kind of clothing at Target. It's a very elegant, sexy wear, which is gorgeous. So since we were talking about Kushni, let's start off with Kushni. So the first dress that I want to show you guys is this gorgeous red dress, like a slip dress. It looks like it has contrasting materials. One's a little bit more satin, like up where the slit is, and the rest of it doesn't have like that satin look to it. And it's so gorgeous. It's going to retail for $50. I love the way that this looks like it's going to fit. I feel like the fall and the spring, there's been an emphasis on lingerie wear. And I will tell you guys that I have already been looking into fall, and fall is going to continue with lingerie wear. And red is gonna be a very significant color. So this is a very pretty dress, and I do love that it's red because that is gonna work really good into the fall time. And I don't know, it looks like this is going to be so nice on the figure and drape really, really pretty. So I'm excited for this one. The next one that I saw that I was like, oh my goodness, is this gorgeous strapless side slit dress. It's also going to retail for $50. This is such an elegant dress. This is so elegant. If you look at the hemline, it almost looks like it's an asymmetrical slit. So it's like very interesting. Like, this looks very modern. It looks different. It looks designer. The fit on the model looks like it's an amazing fit. I love this color because this is a very neutral tone, which I love a nice neutral. I feel like a neutral tone like this can be worn very easily into the fall. And I just think it looks very modern and sleek and tight and gorgeous and form-fitting and everything that I'm like obsessed with right now. The next one is another one that is just so different for a Target launch. Like, this is just gorgeous. Beautiful black. It almost looks like a slip type of dress as well, but what I love about it is the way the straps go across the front. That is such an elegant, kind of sexy at the same time detail that I really, really think is so cool. It's also going to retail for $50. It's coming, like I said, all of these are coming in regular and plus sizes. And I love this dress, and I also think it's a gorgeous dress in black. A little black dress everybody should have. You can pair this with a blazer or a jacket if you don't want to wear it like all out and exposed. But I love a dress like this. I think it's absolutely gorgeous, and I was really staring at this one, and I do love that it's in black. Like I said, you can transition this from fall to spring to fall to spring, and I think it's gorgeous. Now, the next one just called my attention because I love these two tones together. Like, these tones just look amazing for the summertime. So this is also like a slip dress. It has a beautiful slit down the front. Very, very cool hemline. Very cool cut to this dress. And the pink and the orange vibe together. I've seen this done before in dresses, but a lot of times designer brands, I do love when they use these type of tones together. I just think it just looks so elegant, so expensive, and it's gonna retail for $50 as well. And this is another gorgeous piece. This is going to be very hard for me to narrow this down to the ones that I want to buy for sure. So the next one is in a beautiful royal blue color. What I love about this is the way that they cinched in the waist, and it has almost like this kind of like, it has almost like this gathering detail in the waist. This really helps with giving you that really nice figure look, and it is $60. Now, this one does look like it has a little bit more detail. You are getting all that gathered material around the waistline, and the color of this dress and also the fabric, it just looks pretty insane. I'm thinking that this is a beautiful dress, and I think that this is a dress that every silhouette should look into because the way that it is designed is to make your figure look good. So I'm really interested in this one as well. I'm just like, oh my God, this is so pretty. Okay, so the next one is almost like a shirt dress as well, but it's in this gorgeous magenta color. Now, what I like about this one is it's very detailed into the silhouette as well, because you usually see shirt dresses that are a little bit more oversized. You know, they don't usually fit like amazing. They're usually oversized and kind of like, oh well, it's a shirt dress. But this one, you can tell that they cinched in your waist. It has the long sleeves to make it look like you're wearing like one of those men's dress shirts, and then also the bottom, the way that they created the slit with a little bit of that draping detail, like, it is just so intricate. It's also going to be for $60. This magenta color is like gorgeous, amazing for the summertime if you guys are looking for a beautiful summertime dress. Okay, so now this is the one that is really calling my attention. Like, I kind of really want this dress. I love the color. This is such an unexpected color. It is so cool. It's like a neon lime color, but this looks amazing on. I have seen this on multiple people. If you have a little bit of a tan, or if you do fake tan, this is the color dress you want to put on in the summertime. It is going to retail for $50. This cut, it looks insane. I love that it is a strapless. I love how tight it looks. That amazing slit along the leg. Everything about the way the dress is situated on this model makes me say, holy cannolis, this dress looks like it should be worth $300-something, because it looks like one of those dresses. It's just so beautiful. So those are the main pieces that I'm staring at from the brand. But like I said, follow the link down in the description box if you guys want to see everything that the brand is going to be releasing, because there is some other gorgeous pieces, but you know, I couldn't put everything in my window shopping cart because, like, you know, can't. But let's move on to Love Shack Fancy, because this one also has me like, okay. So this dress right here is so pretty. This is the Tallulah Pintock yoke dress, and it's gonna retail for $55. But if you guys look how gorgeous this is, this has all this detailing. It has a little bit more of the puffy sleeves. It's a shorter dress. It's white. It has so many things reminiscent of everything that you are seeing going on right now. It is so freaking cute. The dress itself, adorable. I also love that this one is completely covered and it has sleeves, because it looks like it's a shorter dress. So by covering up a little bit more on the top, it's not going to be like, oh, that's super revealing of a dress. It gives you a little bit more of that elegant yet sexy vibe. I'm loving this. I think that that piece is going to sell out so quickly. That one is gorgeous. This one here is called the Penelope Double Ruffle Dress. It's going to be $50, but look at this dress. It has all of this, kind of like the dress I'm wearing right now, it has all of this like ruffle detail along the top, but it also kind of gives you like that shirt dress kind of. It does have the buttons down, it has the lace, it has the cute shorter looking silhouette, and it's all white, and it just reminds me of one of those gorgeous dresses from Love Shack Fancy. Because if you look at their website, this is the type of dresses that you see when they do the white ones, because they have a lot of floral and very girly things too, but this is kind of reminds me of a dress that they even have on their website. Just obviously a little bit toned down, but I'm like obsessed with this one. Like obsessed with this one. I need this one. Like this needs to be in my closet tomorrow. Okay, so the next one is also completely insanely gorgeous. So if you want something that has a little bit more of that Love Shack Fancy idea with the floral, this one here is also going to be $50, and it's called the Lou Double Ruffle Dress, and I really like this one too. This one reminds me a lot of the brand as well. If you look at their brand's like actual website, you will see dresses similar to this one, like almost exact. I am loving this dress, the color, this really light purple. This reminds me of the spring and also the summer. I like the cut to it. I like the detail on it. I think that this is going to be so adorable. Like, so adorable. Okay, so if you're not into like the shorter dresses, this one is also a great option for you if you want like that floral design. I really like this dress too. So this one here is called the Inez Puff Sleeve Dress, and it has the puff sleeves, which you guys know are super, super in, has the tied waist. It's reminiscent of the dress that I bought from H&M just recently, only that dress was like all white. This one gives a little bit more fun because it's giving you the floral that's really, really in. It's retailing for $60. I feel like for the detail that I see in this dress, $60 almost seems like a steal of a price. I think it's so pretty. It does do a little bit of like that ruffle in the bottom. It gives you a lot of detail for what you're paying for, and I think it's gorgeous. Like this one is also really, really pretty. So the next one I like because it's a little bit more toned down, but at the same time it's a little bit more girly because it's made out of chiffon. So it's the Sophie chiffon dress. So if you guys can see, it has a little bit more of that cut that you can wear, like it's like a tea garden kind of style. I think that's what she calls it. One of those dresses that you're supposed to be like a day dress, but it does have a little bit of chiffon in it, so it's gonna make it a little bit more girly looking. I do love the floral. If you check out the bodice of this dress also, you can see like this gorgeous material gathering. Like I just think that this is such a cute dress. It's retailing for $55. This is another one that I just think, I don't know, it just, I want so many of these dresses. I don't know what I'm gonna do, guys. Like I might buy like 15. Okay, so the next one is the Elise Smocked Tier dress, and this is another one I have in my cart right now. It's $55. I cannot get over how adorable of a color combination this is. The beautiful floral, that amazing yellow belt around the waist, like, can you get any cuter than this dress? Also love the ruffle on the bottom of the dress. I think that this is like that perfect day dress to like go to like I don't know, to a baby shower, to a day date. I'm like really, really liking this one. So this one's also retailing for $55, which I also think is a steal. Okay, now this is one that if all else fails, I'm getting this one. I really want this one. So this one's $60, but it has a lot more detail to it. It's called the Clementine Eyelet Dress. You know how I feel about some eyelet details. I've been like, every time I see an eyelet detail and anything, I'm like, where are you? How do I get you? This dress is everything to me. It has a little bit of the puffy sleeve. It has eyelet details all over. This dress is so intricate. It's also a longer silhouette, so you can wear it like a little bit more casual, but you can dress it up. So everything about this makes me want it more and more and more. And every time I look at it, it even has these really cute little floral designs to it. Like I'm staring at it right now on my phone. I have this one already in my cart. I believe it also has lace in it. I'm like obsessed with, you guys, this dress to me. And like I said, there is so many other ones. There's also this gorgeous yellow dress that I was looking at. Now, I don't think that this one's going to be for everybody, so that's the reason I didn't put it in this video, because I wasn't 100% sure if I'm gonna pick it up, but I do think it's really, really pretty as well. So now let's move on to the last brand that is going to be doing a collaboration with Target, and that's Lisa Marie Fernandez. And I told you that this brand is a little bit more bohemian, so this I feel like is going to be something like a little bit more summery. This might be like the most mainstream out of all of them. So the first one here is this really, really pretty polka dot dress. It's also a shirt dress, but it has this really, really cute detail to it. I love, love, love the polka dots. And I also like the fact that it does a little bit of a ruffle on the bottom. This one's gonna retail for $55. It's the polka dot puff sleeve dress. If you guys notice, everything is gonna be puff sleeves. So, I mean, if you guys don't like the puff sleeve trend, I am sorry. But it's everywhere. So if you guys like the polka dot idea, but you wanted something a little bit shorter, there's also this really cute dress that she's releasing. It's the one shoulder dress, and it's also polka dot, and it's coming in a cute pink color. It's $45, so this is probably the cheapest item that we've talked about today, and it's really cute. It has a really nice tie detail. I love the fact that it's a one sleeve, and it also has that ruffle detail. It's giving you a lot of that girliness, but it's also keeping it a little bit more casual, and it's a really, really cute dress. So that one I also really, really like. The next one, though, reminds me a little bit of stuff that you have probably seen before. This is the Rick Rack dress, and I like the fact that they're incorporating like the yellows and the pinks and the whites, and it's looking very summery. It also has a little bit more of a wearable material. It's a very everyday, very casual look to it. It's gonna retail for $45, and it's very, very cute as well. I like this one more as like an everyday wear kind of piece, because it just reminds me of something that I would probably wear like outside to just go and do stuff and not have to worry that it's gonna get dirty or anything. So the next one is also a really cool dress, because I have seen so many of these dresses going around, and sometimes fit is an issue. I've mentioned that before when I showed you guys the other one, when I told you how fit is an issue sometimes with these kind of dresses. This is also a shirt dress, but this one is all white, and it has that really nice tie detail. If you guys have not seen lately, a lot of shirt dresses going around, a lot of tie detail shirt dresses, and this one reminds me a lot of what I have seen, but the cut looks really nice, and what I love too is it has so many sizes. So if you've wanted to try this kind of style and you haven't been able to find your size in it, now you probably can. It's gonna be $45. It looks like it's gonna be really nice, and I actually think this one's really cute. I do not have a really nice shirt dress that I'm like obsessed with, so I do have this one in my cart. The next one is very summer appropriate. It has really cute ruffles along the front. It has that ruffle detail along the bottom as well. It's not super short, so it's a little bit longer. Like I said, these remind me of very easy to wear pieces. $45. It has a beautiful floral print. It's called the floral print off the shoulder dress. This is actually really cute, and I love the color of the floral. It's not in your face. It's a little bit washed out, but it's still pink, and the ruffle details just makes it so girly and cute that I have my eye on that one. Next one is like one of those basic summer dresses, but it has a little twist to it, because if you guys can see along the neckline and also along the skirt, there's a really cute detail in the dress. It's called the Seersucker tie dress, and it's retailing for $55. It also has some really cute ties on the shoulder straps. Everything about it is just so adorable. This is an adorable, very wearable, very everyday kind of dress, and I think that one also is in my cart. The next one is called the gingham button front shirt dress. So this is another shirt dress. A lot of shirt dresses here, a lot of shirt dresses. But what I like about this one is it does have a plaid detail, which plaid is going to be actually kind of lingering pretty into the fall. So if you guys buy this one, you probably will be able to wear this in the fall. It's a $50 dress. It's very, very cute. I love that it's a shirt dress. This is a very easy silhouette to wear. It's not too revealing. It's nice and long. So if you're a mom and you want to wear something, you know, to go to school things, but you want to look a little bit more dressed up, this is really, really cute, a nice silhouette. And it looks really cute. I like it. Let's say you want to show a little bit more leg because you don't want to be so covered up. She also has this really cute one that is a short version of the one that you just saw before, but this one's coming in pink and it's $45. This one is also adorable, and I have this one in my cart too because I like both styles. I like the shorter one and I also like the longer one because both of them are very wearable for me. I could wear one for stuff that I don't want to like be showing too much leg, and then this one's really cute for like little parties and stuff. So I like both styles. So if you guys like the plaid detail, there's also going to be this really cute one in yellow. So I wanted to show you guys this one as well because this is a style of a shirt dress, but it does do a little bit more of a ruffle detail on the bottom. So it's, and it has the puff sleeves, and it's also called a puff sleeve dress. So some more puff sleeves for you guys, which I actually love puff sleeves, so I don't know. So this one's gonna be $55. I think this is a really cute dress. This is probably gonna be so flattering on so many silhouettes, so I think that you guys may love this. So the next dress is another one that is probably gonna sell out very, very fast because I just feel like this is the style that's going around a lot for the summer. This is the Rick Rack Flare sleeve dress. It's going to be $60. It has those really nice flared out sleeves. It ties around the waist. It's white. It has the ruffle kind of detail. Everything about this dress is like so in style of what's happening right now for summer. It's very, very bohemian, very, very relaxed wear, but also could be dressed up. I think this one's going to sell out very quickly because it's very, very cute. And the last one that we're going to talk about is probably my favorite from the Lisa Marie line. And this one I think has to come home with me. This is the Rick Rack shirt dress, but it has amazing cutout details on it. Like, this is so intricate. It also has longer sleeves, which I actually like. I think everything about this just reminds me of like that perfect shirt dress, but that it has a little bit of something to it that makes you wonder, is that a designer brand that she's wearing? Because it has so much detail. It's gonna be $60. It looks well worth the price tag, and I'm very excited about that dress as well. So if you guys can see, there is a lot of amazing pieces right now at Target during this designer collection. And I really honestly just think that you guys need to take a moment and just jump over there. Follow my links down below if you guys want to, and go over there and check them out because I really think there's some amazing pieces. I just honestly can't wait for this to be launch day, which by the time you guys are watching this, it will be. Yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this new virtual window shopping on the designer collection from Target. And leave me your comments down below and let me know which one you guys want me to pick up. Maybe I haven't put my order in yet, but by the time you see this video, most likely I'm one of the first people on that website already putting in my order. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys haven't done so already and you guys want to, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to join the family, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.